Hello and welcome to Sharmans of Melton Mowbray Depot. My name is Paul Perrin, I'm an area sales manager for this depot, and I'd like to give you a brief overview today of the JCB products we can offer for you to use on your farm. The machine we have here is the JCB 53260. It comes with a 109 horsepower engine or 130 horsepower engine, 4.8 litre stage 5 JCB Eco Max. It also has the choice of two transmissions. It comes with a 4-speed torque lock transmission as illustrated on the bonnet here, or a dual tech transmission, which I will be talking to you about later in this presentation. This machine has a lift capacity of 3,200 kgs and it has a maximum lift height of 6 metres as illustrated here today with a JCB Q-Fit carriage fitted. Here we have a JCB 53270 with 3 models in its range. It comes as an Agri Super here with a dual check transmission VT illustrated, or an Agri Extra. The horsepowers can vary from 109, 130 horsepower and 150 horsepower. They're all 4.8 litre engines, JCB Stage 5 Eco Max. As with all the JCB products, they offer the same DNA. So what I'd like to illustrate is ease of access to the bonnet compartment, if I may please. So it's just a straight, easy lift up bonnet, full access to all the filters, all the level checks, easy maintenance schedules, and it's on a 500 hour service interval, and the engine is made, like I said earlier, by JCB. I'd like to demonstrate now ease of access into the cab. So you've got your grip points here, stepping in, stepping out, straight in. I'd like to demonstrate the excellent visibility offered by the curved glass in the JCB Series 3 cab. Excellent visibility. The last machine I'm going to talk to you about today is the JCB 53695, which has got a 9.5 metre lift height and it's 3,600 capacity. This particular machine is an Agri Extra, which means it's got the 150 horsepower engine and it's got a 6-speed torque lock transmission fitted. Some of the features which you do forget about on JCB products is like the boom dampening, which I'm going to try and demonstrate to you now. So when the boom comes in, it comes in at a rapid speed, gets to the end and just softens down and comes into a gentle home position. One other area I'd like to offer as a feature to do with JCB is boom suspension, which automatically sorts itself out within the system of the JCB. And one other area that is very, very nice feature to the operator is auxiliary venting. We have another auxiliary venting switch here inside the cab, and we also have an external auxiliary venting switch out, which I'm pointing down to at the moment, and Holly will pick up on the camera. Thank you. All three of these machines are retail sold and they will be being delivered very, very shortly. One thing I would like to bring to your attention, if you are thinking about changing your machine, we are currently experiencing some longer lead times than we normally expect. So if you are wanting a quotation, please do not hesitate to contact your area sales manager and we will only be too happy to provide you with a quotation, and we all will stick to the COVID-19 rules for your safety and our safety.